Hello, my name is John. Today we will make spinach pie, or spanakopita in Greek, with traditional phyllo dough. For dough we will use 1/2 kilo of hard flour or all-use flour, 100 ml olive oil, 20 ml white wine vinegar, 10 grams granulated sugar, 1.5 teaspoons of salt, 200 ml water, and 200 ml olive oil for brushing. For the filling of spanakopita we will use 1 kilo of spinach cut into pieces, 1 bunch of dill, 800 grams of fresh cheese or feta cheese, a handful of salt if the cheese isn't too salty, 1 teacup of olive oil. First, brush a baking pan with olive oil or white butter. Roll out the first 6 pieces of dough with a rolling pin. Try to make it as thin as possible. Use some feta cheese. Tear up the spinach with scissors. Add the feta cheese into the spinach. Pour the olive oil. Add a handful of salt. Start mixing with your hands. Put 6 more phyllo dough over the mixture. Don't forget to add some olive oil in between the phyllo dough. Bake it in the oven for about an hour or until golden and crunchy. When ready, remove from oven and cut into pieces. Spanakopita is a traditional first dish of Greece. Enjoy!